Right, hello. If a robot VTuber had animated irises. As long as it doesn't interfere with the eye track. I don't know, brain broken. But I guess I slightly get it, perhaps. But yeah, Blade of Darkness does sound like it could be a Prince of Persia. A pops. As in a pop. You already are shutting up your text, and that doesn't make any noise. But shut up isn't exclusive to audio, so I guess that's fine. It's that moody guy. This face was in one of the runes that I didn't get on stream. Like, you had to stand in a middle platform. It's a good job I chose the Amazon for it, because you had to use the bow to do it. You had to stand on a middle platform and some eyes slowly lit up. And I didn't fail it, but I think if you stand in it too long they might have shot me or something. And I had to shoot some buttons around the corners of the wall, because they were making a charge up noise. Potentially of the electrical variety. Hey look, some new fodder! I forgot what the combo was. Oh dear, he's got a beefy shield. Oh! Kill steal. Oh, it's still just as good. Yeah, this game's too good. I've only just started and I'm already happy to be back. Hole. Not into lava though. Whoop. I guess I'll have to go down there. Hello. How dare you dodge the dream? Oh, what, they poison now? Oh. The Amazon has some fun combos as well. There's a spinny one that I use at the moment. And there was also one where she thrusts forward. And it's got immense range. And it's well good. Oh, you've got the orc sword, that's why you poisoned me. But yeah. Oh yeah, that's alright. Oh right, I haven't got it on. But I probably won't use it anyway. Om nyom nyom. Whoa! It's too fun. How am I still lame? I think I learned that the ranking thing goes down the more you save it, because I was saving a bit less as I was going through with the Amazon, because I'm familiar with the game now. And she's on, like, normal or caution at the moment or something at this point. Are you alright? You keep flopping over. It highly displeases me that they can block. You can't just block a dream. Ow. Ow. I'm not too worried with the damage right now, because I'm close-ish to a level anyway. Might as well see if this is any good. 2000? No. It looks rubbish as well. But yeah. I was enjoying the game enough to start with that I wanted to play through it, even if it was a bit dodgy, but I don't know how I would have continued the game without the combos. So I went from enjoying it with some slight worry to kinda loving it now. Has he got, he's got a blood beard now. I can't turn the camera around to look at it, but... Bloodbeard the pirate. Toy hammer, yeah. Oh, I guess it fell off. It should make squeaky noises. We're in Volcano Manor. There's sex going on that wall. What's that on? Lever. I mean, elevator. Oh, that's a hole. I don't particularly want to go down there, to be completely honest. Oh, yeah. Bloodface. That's alright. I would have chosen easy mode if there was one. Can I? I probably can make it down there safely, but I don't know if I want to, because that's looking a bit permanent. Hi, you alright? Oh, it's one of you. Never mind, the game's getting a bit hard now. Oh! You have got health. Like, what the hell amount of health? At least I can still win. Ow. There we go. Well timed level up. But I am poisoned again. Is that another one coming around the corner? No, it's a shadow. Yeah, the friendly fire's nice. I think I don't get the experience though if they kill each other, maybe, but... Oh dear. This place is cool. How can such a hot place be so cool? Oh! I don't know what these have done. Ah. Well, now this is looking way forward-ish. Sounds like a good time. The combos. The Babby easy mode. Helpful. Yeah. Oh look, easy enemies again. I guess maybe those undead knight guys back here were quite resistant to slashing or something. Right, what about this elevator? A fiery variety? There might be, because there's a fire sword there. That sounds a bit fiery. It might just mean it's really cool though, as in this sword is fire, mate, for real, for real. Ah, this is down here. Okay, good. Convenient. Also, on... Whoa! On replaying that Oasis level with the Amazon, that one that was really confusing because you had to break a damn wall with no indication of that. It was even more confusing because... knowing the path, sort of. Ah, why'd you stop in midair? Just made it extra confusing because it was places I recognised, but I was approaching them from a different angle, so it really messed with my brain. Oi, what? Now I'm down here. Yeah, I think I remember that happening in physics sometimes, as in Risen. naff game of goodness. You did it again, but you made it this time. Grumpy, oh hello. Oh, fire bow. I was wondering when I'd get a new upgrade for the Amazon. She's been, like, using the same weapons for a couple levels now. I'll have to remember that's there. Elex, that would... Wait, do I have that? I don't know if I have that one. I wonder if it's any good. Or if they've improved the combat too much and lost its charm. But yeah, maybe. I have actually even been considering doing some more Gothic 2 on stream. Because I did enjoy Gothic 1 that much. But I don't know. Might be a bit too long for my liking. Maybe I could do some one-offs of it, like with Monster Hunter. Why is there a chandelier here? Ah yes, for this lovely dining hall. Well, at least you can always guarantee your food's gonna be well cooked here. Because it's literally in the lava. What are the reviews even like on Elex? Still janky or good? I hope they stay that way. It's what makes them so damn good. Well, who would put a comet shield in this level? Hello! Ow. How dare a mere zombie hit me? I kinda just stood there and let it happen though. But yeah, it's nice kinda having some games that I can just occasionally do a one-off of when I'm in the mood. And I guess one-off streams could even be at like random times, because they can be more, well yeah, casual streams I guess is what I just used to call them. Just like random whatevers I feel like streaming at this precise moment in time, and it could be anything. Oh no! The blockage men are back, what is that shield? I don't like the look of it. What else do I have right now? I've got the Degas. I don't think that would be any good against these though. Aha! Take that, sock! That shield needs to break, because that's rubbish. As in, it's too good. These guys are bitch. Good. Where's your potion? 1,000. Good, I need that. Yawn gets rid of poison as well. Yeah, I said Monster Hunter. Ooh. I still haven't played it since last time I streamed it, but maybe there'll be more one-offs in future. Mostly positive. I guess at that point people are used to what their games are like, so they know what they're getting themselves into. Ah, good, it's another Piranha Bytes game and it's still crap. In a good way. But yeah, probably the toughest enemies so far. When they have shields anyway. As soon as the shield breaks, everything's good again. Better hit these in case they're breakable randomly. Fucking Oasis. Boing. Just wanna double check back here. There was that path there. Was there anything else down here? Guess not. Da-da! Toot! Oh god, I hope we get some more sudden loudness. Because the game is actually slightly louder in my ears today. I don't know. Ah! That doesn't count. No, who's this? Ah! Oh no, it's you again. That's okay, you're easier. Because you do the same combo every time. Much like me. Oh god, I wondered if that was gonna happen. Wait, how am I gonna get out? Ah. Ah, why? Oh, hello, what's that? Crown, that's in the items list thingy. What does that do? Fire resistance. Oh, I found the bracelet with the Amazon as well. That was back in, I don't remember what level, it might have been the Oasis. But for some reason, getting the bracelet overwrote the ghost medallion. Do I still have the... In fact, I've lost the ghost medallion now, so I don't get it. There seem to be some buggy things going on with the inventory in this game. Just like that time when I couldn't pick up that potion that I had a space for. When I was playing through the Amazon and I picked up... Oh! I was going to pick up the fetish object in that level with the original fire skeleton. It wouldn't let me pick it up because my inventory was full, apparently. So I had to use one of my potions to make space for it. But then I could pick up a potion again afterwards. Green tea, didn't you just have iced coffee? Drink the world. There's someone behind this wall bag. But oh well. Doesn't it look like only a... two shields. Oh no, I had three, I think. Maybe. I think that shield is naff anyway though. Oh no, I do only have two. Well, I don't want that one, that's for sure. That's crap. I don't use them anyway though. Right. Now that I've got the crown, which is probably going to be useless. Unless it lets me walk in lava. Hello! I want a new weapon. I want to see a new combo. What is going to be the next good one? Oh, not until sharpsword. Sword! I guess scimitar might be doable, we'll have to see what that combo is like to do. And I dread to think about double sword, that combo looks rubbish. Alternatively, ice sword would be nice. I want to see that. Blum! Grinty, oh yeah, Grunty. Gruntilda. Beastial enemies, yeah, I guess they're all humans, pretty much. Humanoids. No lions or anything like that, or demons. Maybe there will be eventually. Oh, well, speaking of getting a new sword. Level 13. Fire spiral, that sounds fun, that does. Let's get rid of... Should I get rid of the queen sword? I don't know, man, this still could come in handy. But the Degas is also pretty good. On occasion. And it's so easy to do as well. I'm sorry to guess. May we meet again. 63 damage? What? Oh, never mind, that's crap. Looks cool though. Once you lose it, you can't get it back, yeah. Whoa. Whoosh, that seems pretty cool though. But I also want the dream, because it's like my win the game button. It's also stronger. Let's give the fire sword a try. Ah yes, fire sword in the fire level where there's fire elemental enemies. I'm sure this will be useful. It probably will be. How did I get here? Ah. I'm sure the Duguess will be around if I need it back. Right, let's burn some fools. I'm sure those zombies will die immediately from it. Or mummies, or whatever they are. Yeah, easy to do. Tower lock? Why is there a tower in Lava Land? Is this a room of death? This is a lovely room of death! Ah, hello, Reptiloid. We meet again. You've got a lot of health, sir. Reptiloid's been at the gym. Like, holy crap kind of health. Ugh, ow. Ow, that does half my health per hit. Guess I'll die. Oh, I'm sorry. Their faces look alright-ish. They've got a bit of a snoot. But yeah, Reptiloids are much sexier. So don't you worry. He's no competition for you, babe. Whoa! Sorry. Dusk crossbow rubbish, oh yeah. It's one of my favourites now. Whole bloody mountainous region in Sephiroth's arsehole. Where did that come from? I don't remember saying that. Wait, oi mate. Can I have some health? How do I do this? That's not convenient. Oh no, not you as well. That's rubbish. You'd think this thing would be alive. Enough. Ow. Ah, that ain't working. What about the dream? There, that's good. Give me that experience. Ugh. Now I wish to live. Moody. Oh, oh, what was that? That was a hitbox of weird. It did seem to do decent damage sometimes. But I feel like the dream is just more reliable overall. Fine, I'll go this way. God, one more hit is all it would have taken. Wait, this isn't a this way. It must end up down there. Never mind, you have to do this. What a tit of a fight. Why is he coming in now? Wait, I've forgotten how to do it. out. Most of it doesn't hit for some reason. The dream just has a nice hitbox that feels right, but this is random. Spam the up. Oh, can you? Oh yeah. Oh boy, imagine shredding someone with that. Probably not this guy though. You know, I think I just want to use the dream on this guy and then try the fire sword on not this guy.
Oi! Stop breaking my pottery!
No. I got greedy now. Macho greed. That's a death. I saw that one coming. I recognised the wind up. It did seem like the final hit of fire spiral did more damage. The game got hard today. Oh great, the other guy got interested. That's trash. Ow! The camera's having a fun time today. Ow! This is the hardest fight in the game so far. Did they really have to put that guy in as well? Was this not hard enough? This extremely buffed up ogre. Oops. You hear the hooah! Why does the other guy sometimes hear, but sometimes not? You're right over there?
What was that?
I don't know. It's probably doing barely any damage, but... I am seeing blue blood come out, though. Get cheesed. If only I could hold more than 10 arrows. Oh, did a bit. A little bit, at least. I think I want him to kill this other guy, so I can focus. Smack him. Break his shield at least. What you witnessed there was a strange hitbox. In fact, this was the strategy I used before. Hit him. Don't let him hit me. I'm kind of dead again though, but... I'll just save it. I'll cheese it. A nice bit of cheese never hurt anyone. As in save scum. Yeah. I might actually have to use a full health potion after this for once. There we go. The impossible battle ends. Oh great, the police are after me again. The anime police now. Thanks, Milk. There is even an achievement for doing a no-save run in this. Which is ridiculous, what is it? Let's have a look. Just because I need a recover after that. Or was that? No, I'm thinking of Power Slave, I think. No. Express Darkness. Complete the game in one run in 8 hours or less without using saves a single time. Yes. That makes sense, doesn't it? That's possible. But yeah, the friendly fire is rather nice to help clear it out a bit. A big update. Oh good, yeah. Removing contact damage seems like the best thing that they could do from what I've seen so far. Do a barbarian run. I kind of want to try barbarian again now as well. Now that I know the combos to see how it would go. Because I don't use the shields anyway. Corone's Yubi Yubi, I don't know that. Oh, and another weapon for her. God, this is the Amazon level. But wait, there's nothing down here. Wait, I probably got a key. Yes. Clive, what are you doing here? What was that sound effect?
Somebody doing.
Wow! Piss cakes. Oh no. I think I'm gonna have to heal. Whoa, stop it! Oh, it's okay, it's just you guys. If I can hold out until a level up, that'd be cool. Too good to use, club. Also, fire sword, please. I wanna try it. Try it on something it works on. That is quite a strange short-range thing for this. You have to be right up against them.